What's up, Brandon?
What's up, Eddie? How's it going?
I'm good. How are you? So a lot of people in England really like the fact that you said don't talk smack about another... What do you think about Carlton?
That's my boy. Carlton's my boy right there.
Him and Juju, they're my boys.
And right there, my Akeem, that's my other boy, man.
Hey, that's a Zulu right there.
You know what?
Hey, live from hut number 3, Akeem.
Do you guys know what country he's from?
Yeah.
Who?
What? What country is he from?
Chewing gum, Mississippi.
Yeah, he knows. Chewing gum, Mississippi. Chewing gum, Mississippi. Fucking dude.
Hey.
Nah, but it is true though, right?
Hey, Akeem, what's happening? What's going down? Who's here?
Nobody.
So, Brandon, you're leaving to Vegas tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yes, sir.
And what are you going to do there? Just hang out? People saw the video yesterday of Nestor when you said you wanted a pet monkey.
Yeah, that's fucked up, dude. I seen it.
You saw the comments?
Nah.
And people said, hey, we want a Nestor too.
Oh. That's fucked up.
Wait, so who else is going to Vegas? You?
Me, No, Nestor's not going.
Yeah, well, I'm just going, dude. Honestly, I don't know. Kelly and them, they already left. Robert, Kelly, and C, they left today. They're going to be up there, and I'm going up there tomorrow because...
What about my dad? Is he going?
My dad's staying here. Donald's going to be training him, helping out why...
Is Pelos going? Probably not. The twins? No, you're not going with the entourage? Like 50 people?
This motherfucker.
Why are you laughing?
Yeah, it's the stupidest question ever, yeah, man.
Hey, what's the weather like today?
What?
What's the weather report gonna be like today?
The weather?
Yeah.
Let me tell you exactly.
Huh?
It's 82 degrees in Los Angeles. In the valley, it's 88 degrees. It's windy by the mountains.
Uh-huh.
So you stay away from the mountains because it does get windy. That was the devil dogging.
The devil.
Yesterday, Juju was giving us a Bible lesson and Brandon didn't agree with him.
Y'all taking the Bible from the devil. That nigga walking to the church, he'll catch on fire. That nigga's a devil, dog.
How do you know?
Because, come on, he got a horn. That's why he wears Jerry Curl to hide his horns, man. He's the only nigga I know out here in the 2000 area, right? 20,000, what do you want to call it, with a Jerry Curl. Come on.
Can't be the only one.
Shit. I go down to LA all the time. There's nobody out there with no perm, no Jerry Curls, none of that shit.
You go to Compton, you don't see that shit either.
No, hell no.
Didn't you see the movie Coming to America? What was his name? He was doing commercials.
Oh,
just let your soul go!
Fucking the dude, Akeem.
Yeah,
Akeem sold his lady.
Hey, did you see the movie The Dictator?
Nah, I
haven't.
Did
you see it?
Nah, what's that about?
It's that guy from Borat. He plays like he was a dictator. He came here and now he has to get a job and he's like homeless and he works his way up.
Is it a good one?
I don't know. I haven't seen it. Have you seen it?
I haven't seen it, but it looks
funny. Then why did you fucking ask?
Because it looks funny, but I'm just wondering if anybody's seen it.
You know who was going to be good?
Ted.
Why?
It looks hella funny.
Which one?
Ted?
They said that, what is that, the 15 one, that new one they came out with? It's like when they have a party at the house and shit. And it burns down.
American Idol? No, American
Project
Pie.
No projects. What the fuck are you?
Whatever. Now they texted to me that and I said it's gonna be good.
Project X or something?
Oh, that was a project you get.
Yeah,
it's like when they go to school.
Top Rank is having a dinner and they want me to be there as their guest, and they want me as a guest at the fight. So I'm going.
That's cool. So cool. Did you get Robert a ticket?
Well, I think Robert got out. I think they got him a ticket. I'm out for sure. I'm not really for sure.
We'll have to do a fundraiser. Anybody with an extra ticket to the fight? Robert Garcia needs a ticket.
Right.
Right? He's going to be at the fight.
He's fighting.
But does he stay afterwards? Or is it?
I don't know how that go.
But are you excited about the fight or?
I'm pretty excited. You know, this is my, I think it's my second biggest fight I've been to. It's pretty cool.
And then what do you say about, let's see, other big fights that are coming up? Anything good?
You got here?
Yeah, I'll see you at Henry's.
Hey,
I'm out here too.
Mikey Garcia's fight got pushed to September.
Did it? Why?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either, but I didn't even know that. So now I do.
So how did training go today?
Training went really good. Training's always good. I'm getting back my timing. I feel great. Sparring went very, very well. So I just feel great. I'm ready to fight again.
Have you watched a lot of tape of Mauricio Herrera?
Well, I'm not the one watching tape. Robert is. But like I said, the training's been going great. Like I said, I've been back already, and it feels great, and I'm learning different. I'm doing a little bit different moves and everything. I feel ready.